can get the most points, okay? So we're gonna have two teams. The fielders, basically your job is just to shag the ball. We're not really worried about getting any outs because we haven't really learned that yet. So the batting team, you're gonna get the person to pitch. So the fielders, y'all fill every spot but the pitcher, because the batters, the batting team will do that. So you're gonna get up, each team will have maybe 5 minutes to hit. And the name of the game is, you hit it in the infield, it's 200 points. You hit it in right field, 500 points. Left field, 500 points. Center field, 1,000. So you want to get your team up to the most points. Is everybody get that? You got any questions? Good, all right. So when you batter, you each get 3 swings, that's it, okay? So make sure your pitcher, can pitch. So once you get 3 swings, then you gotta go to the back of the line, okay? So y'all will hit basically until we tell y'all to stop.
Nice. That was high, Shay.
Ooh!
Yeah. Claire, sorry. Get closer to the plate.
No, it's coming close to me.
But he's just
gonna swing it. It's like right here. Oh. I don't know. That one's like
1,200. All right, you got 400. Let's go. We gotta catch up.
Let's go, Felix.
1,200.
There we go.
He started running.
Guys, use the big arms here.
start.